example of division, divide twice y cube plus y square minus twice y minus 1 by twice y plus 1. So we need to divide twice y cube plus y square minus twice y minus 1. This is the dividend. Okay, now this dividend is to be divided by the divisor twice y plus 1, and steps are same. Try to understand. So what you do by the steps I explained is this twice first term in the dividend will take, and this is your twice y cube. First term in the divisor will take, this is your twice y. Let's see how many times it goes. 2 get cancelled, y cube means y into y, and this is 1y, so 1y getting cancelled. How many times it goes? Y into y, y square time it goes. That means twice y cube, when you divide by twice y, it goes y square term. Now twice y into y square is twice y cube, plus here sign is plus, plus plus plus, 1 into y square is y square. Okay, because this y square should also be multiplied with 1, not only with twice y, with both. All right, now by the rule of division, we will subtract. Now when you subtract, this sign is plus. Now subtraction you are going to do, so minus plus will be minus. Subtraction you are doing, so minus of plus will be again minus. Now plus twice y cube minus twice y cube getting cancelled, plus y square minus y square is also getting cancelled, so both the terms are cancelled this time, so 0 is left. Okay, so 0 left, we don't write. Now from upper line, this minus twice y and this minus 1 will come down. I said already, from upper line when it comes down, sign does not changed. Okay, now next, now your minus twice y, this is your minus twice y, first term in the next line, twice y is the first term in the divisor. Okay, let's see how many times it goes. So 2 and 2 cancel, y is also cancel, what is left? Only minus y, minus 1. So minus twice y, when you divide by twice y, it will go only minus 1 times. So twice plus here, minus, plus minus, minus, twice y into y is minus twice y, plus minus minus, 1 1 ja 1, so minus 1. Now this is equal to, now bottom line will subtract, so minus of minus will come plus, because minus minus plus, subtraction you are doing, minus of minus will come plus. Okay, so minus twice y plus twice y getting cancelled, minus 1 plus 1 is also getting cancelled, both the terms are cancelled, 0, the remainder is 0. Okay, therefore question is y square minus 1, remainder is 0. Now since the remainder is 0, look at this as example again. Suppose 6 you are dividing by 2, 2 3 is 6, remainder is 0. Since the remainder is 0, we say 2 is a factor of 6. You have already learned this. If the remainder is 0, 2 is a factor of 6, or 6 is a multiple of 2. So similarly here, since the remainder is 0, since the remainder is 0, then we say remainder 0 means twice y plus 1 is a factor of twice y cube plus y square minus twice y minus 1, or conversely, twice y cube plus y square minus twice y minus 1 is a multiple of twice y plus 1. Okay, so this is how we understand whether it is a multiple or it's a factor of the other term or not. So if remainder is 0, once again, if remainder is 0, divisor is a factor of the dividend. If remainder is 0, then dividend is a multiple of the divisor. Okay, thank you.